if it's required for evil, if it's required for true darkness in a life, in a being, I don't mean indifference. I do not mean a tiger going for the neck. I mean the baboon reveling in the suffering of another baboon, specifically another baboon. It knows what it's feeling. That's the fucking